In this video, we will learn to prove the equation cotangent of x times cotangent of 2 times x minus cotangent of 2 times x times cotangent of 3 times x minus cotangent of 3 times cotangent of x is equal to 1. As 3 is equal to 1 plus 2, so cotangent of 3 times x is equal to cotangent of x plus 2 times x. We know the famous trigonometry identity, cotangent of a plus b is equal to cotangent of a times cotangent of b minus 1 upon cotangent of b plus cotangent of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity in expansion of cotangent of 3 times x gives us cotangent of 3 times x is equal to cotangent of x times cotangent of 2 times x minus 1 upon cotangent of 2 times x plus cotangent of x. Shifting cotangent of 2 times x plus cotangent of x in the denominator of the fraction of the right hand side to left hand side of the above expression gives us cotangent of 3 times cotangent of 2 times x plus cotangent of x is equal to cotangent of x times cotangent of 2 times x minus 1. Straight multiplication gives us cotangent of 3 times cotangent of 2 times x plus cotangent of 3 times cotangent of x is equal to cotangent of x cotangent of 2 times x minus 1. Shifting cotangent of x cotangent of 2 times x from right hand side of the above expression to left hand side gives us minus cotangent of x cotangent of 2 times x plus cotangent of 3 times cotangent of 2 times x plus cotangent of 3 times cotangent of x is equal to minus 1. Multiplying the above expression by minus 1 gives us cotangent of x cotangent of 2 times x minus cotangent of 3 times cotangent of 2 times x minus cotangent of 3 times cotangent of x is equal to 1. Thus, prove the given equation.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.